This video will demonstrate how to list the components of composite structures. Let's see an example for listing the thermal insulation of an external wall. In our project, we will list the insulation area of the external wall with black brick composite wall on the lower floors. As you can see, when selecting one of the walls at the corner, the extent of the insulation skin can vary from the internal and external planes of the wall. Let's go back to the floor plan and open the project map in the Navigator. Right-click on the Schedule, Component Container, and select New Schedule from the pop-up. Click the Duplicate Radio button, and select the All Components Schedule default template. Enter exterior wall components for the name and click OK. Let's click the Add button on the criteria panel of the newly created scheme. Here we can add several 3D element types. In our example, we'll select wall only. Click on the Add button again and change the layer for composite criteria. Select exterior wall brick black from the pop-up. And now collapse the criteria panel. From the Fields panel, let's remove the ID and add the building material composite profile and skin thickness parameters from the Components container. Click the Add button. Let's change the order and place the building material composite profile for first, skin thickness for the third, and skin component area for the fourth one. Click OK to accept the changes and close the Scheme Settings dialog. As you can see, the new schedule list is generated under the Component container. Double-click to open it. Close the Navigator, and click the Fit Width button to zoom in to the list. By checking the Merge Uniform Items checkbox, we can close up the same skin component items. Notice the order of the skin components in the list is different to the order of the building materials in the composite wall. Open the Scheme Settings and check the Keep Components Together in the Schedule checkbox. This way, the order of the components appears in the list with no variations. Finally, you can see the total skin area and volume of the 15 cm thick insulation.